get a body from practice, you know, sometimes. The man, the woman from practice. Four steps away from the corner. You know where your corner is? Okay. Anytime when the music starts, go.
Thank you.
that?
Daniel Lanero and Nito Kuhn.
I forgot who said the good word. You know the about the crew of Kung Fu, let me explain to you first. Myself, I would like the student to call the instructor of Kung Fu because it's more prior. You know, crew, I just like you call the name, you know, just like I'm probably said, to Nino, or just like Nino, just kind of like you know, Kung Fu is more prior. That's why I would like the instructor to make sure the students call you Kung Fu. Alright?
Sure.
Yeah, but crew, it's just kind of like a, just a short word. Just like a, just, I would say, call the name. Like I would just say, okay, Dan Bird, or Mr. Dan Bird. You did?
Sure. Sure.
Yeah, that's why. I just want to just go for everything, make sure if, you know, Friday. Here, sir, you pass for the, pass for the. Let them test the move for now. Put it on the ground. Anybody got a stomach pad? Anybody bring the stomach pad?
No, sir.
Can I borrow for the boy? Anybody got a stomach pad?
Yeah. Sir. Sir.
Small one?
Sir. Yes.
Sir. Okay, quick, quick. How far the car is?
Not far, sir. 30 seconds.
4.
10 seconds!
Two steps.
You're not afraid you're gonna get hit in the boy?